My lord, I have incredible news. A group of Jedi have split from the Jedi Order. This is the perfect opportunity for us to win allies.
Divide and conquer. I like it.
Yes, I guess you could put it that way. Now, these guys aren't like Master Simon, but I think that actually gives us a chance. They're hardliners, very anti-Sith, but their argument with the Jedi is over methods, not aims. Unlike Master Simon, they say they are willing to do whatever is necessary.
Then they're our kind of Jedi.
The main Jedi Council will never deal with a Sith unless he turns to the light. A splinter group is exactly what we need. I'm going to meet with them. I promise I won't be long. My lord, thank you. We have new allies in the Rogue Jedi, but I couldn't have done it without your training.
I'm not sure how I helped, but I'm glad I did.
They were skeptical at first. Like Master Simon, they would not accept me as a Jedi. But this time I knew what to say. You helped me understand. Sith and Jedi is an arbitrary divide. I don't know what I am, and I don't care. I told them the Jedi need to be willing to do whatever it takes, even ally with a Sith to bring peace to the galaxy.
You've learned a lot, apprentice.
Not all the Jedi were won over, of course. Their leader, Master Quintus, said that he would be unwise to turn his back on such conviction and determination. Thank you for letting me meet with them, my lord.